What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Dish Nation.
So
it is time for the PNP news.
All right, let's get into it.
All right, we're going to pop this segment off. Let's talk about Pete Davidson. Now, he's dealing with a big problem that a lot of guys probably wouldn't mind having. He's trying to stop the praise of Little Peter.
So he doesn't want us to talk about his Peter Piper?
Nah, but here we go. So he wants to make sure that everybody knows that his Johnson really isn't that big.
Why would he want to debunk that rumor?
Yeah, I know. Like, most people want to.
I mean, most want to be like, yeah.
There's been an ongoing problem for him after his ex-fiance Ariana Grande joked that he's packing a strong 10 inches. And then she wrote huge in her burn book on that video that she did for Thank You Next.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So recently at a show, Pete said, I don't like that she talked all that for my penis. Everything's huge to her. Like, why would she tell everyone that I have a huge penis so that every girl sees my for the rest of my life is, like, disappointed?
Yeah. That's because she's so little. Everything is, everything is probably big to her.
Exactly. You know,
like, so when a black girl sees things, she's like,
where the rest of them inches?
Where's the huge at? Yeah.
And she can eat a Subway footlong for 2 days.
Right. That's true. She's a young girl.
Exactly.
Yeah, she's a young girl. She don't know no better.
Girl, Pete got a big old girl.
You don't tell that.
She's like, no, he don't, girl. He ain't got nothing, girl.
Right. Oh, Jesus.